let's start loading in our commander decks. Tracks that we haven't gotten, Gonti, Group Hug is Commander. That in I had an undo button. Alright, there's that. Get ourselves an Atraxa deck. Kind of blew the budget on that one. Alright, there's the Atraxa deck. And the Gonti deck. All right, so brothers. Our commander, and I forget what we had in there. Man, now I gotta look at that deck. Alright, you know what? Let's delete Group Hug. Let's re-add Group Hug. Commander. All right, that one's good. Let's go to importing again and Atraxa. Atraxa needed some changes because I can't run everything I want to run. But delete. Alright, so what we're doing, guys, is we're getting set up for tonight. Just wanted to go live so I could have chats with you and stuff. Run a little behind. My wife has caught the stomach bug that's going around, so. So now we have everything. So now we have to add what I was going to add. The Oath. the Karn. Alright, what else are we adding? The Jace. Goes at party Jace. Nothing like a party but a party Jace. Yeah, let's add party Jace. Party Jace. What are we adding? What, oh, what are we adding? Another basic forest. And then we have to add our Gonti deck. Vintage Commander. All I should have to do is go. All right. Sweet. Well, let's play. Just for fun. Restore defaults. Let's go with Hugginess. Let's get the hugs going. Oh, the hugs. The hugs, we're going to let them live. Well, that's a thing. We definitely have to mull that. The Merciless. So, I don't think you're drafting tonight. Sounds sweet. Where'd my other headset go? Well, that's a thing. I guess that's a thing tonight. It's looking so forward to it.
I do.
I've got to turn off the heat, the cooler. So give me one sec, I'll be right back. Oh, there we go. No, we're mulliganing this. Yeah, gotta mulligan this again. Alright, we'll keep this. Bottom net. Yeah, it's Commander all week, Channy. We got Super Friends tonight. Or we got Bro Hugs versus Super Friends. And I also got, it depends if we make it to three tonight. I got a Gonti. If not, Gonti's tomorrow. And we'll do Omnomnath and Nath. Yes. So, all right, Norn's Annex, not a bad thing. I mean, we're going to play the only other land in our hand, and then hopefully draw another land, then ouch ourselves. It's the way to roll. It's the way to roll. This is. I know. Let's put it this way. This is the best two lands I got when I mulled the six. So we draw a third land. We can play Annex. Nope. We got a little bro hug. We have a little bit of everything else. You know, feels good tonight. Oh, I should have played. Totally thought that was three. Totally thought the Howling Wind was three. Note to self, please read cards. Note to self. Yeah, I hope you guys are ready for hopefully a good night out of me. A little scatterbrained right now. By a little bit, I mean a lot of it is scatterbrained, but that's okay. Sunforger. God, I need to get Norn's Annex out. No, we're just going to Howling Mine. Draw more cards, everyone! Everyone draw cards. Have more cards. I give the love. That seems bad for us. That seems really bad for us. Come on, third land. Sunforger, not good for us. Whenever a creature deals damage, you put a gold counter on it. For each creature with a gold counter on it, is a wall in addition and has defender. Why do I not have that? That sounds like a pack card. Honestly, I swear my decks hate me. Well, we're getting whacked for five this turn. We are four cards deep. And got nothing. No, I think we're dead. Unless my opponent can board wipe. Cause I ain't got poop. That's okay. We'll play Super Friends again. We'll get friendly. We'll get hugs. Wait, really? He's burning the hugs player out? I'm letting him draw extra cards. Swear to God. I'm gonna wrath the board. I don't know what I'm gonna wrath with, but I'm gonna wrath. We have spike counters now. Duh. It has Defender now. What did I do with my other pair of headphones? Alright, lands. Oh, we got lands. We had to. We're going to take seven here. Play a land. Play a land. I have a land to play. I actually have a land. Do it. Yes. So we need 9 mana, 3 white. Yeah, we're not at that white stage yet. Okay. He's spreading the love. Now they can't do anything except for ping us for whatever we're casting. Which I'm fine with. Right, we're gonna get rid of this. There we go. I think I'm gonna Venser's Journal. That seems like the better way. I'm gonna take five from it. But he can't really attack me otherwise. Oh, kill the opponent, please. Kill him. Can't attack me. Six commander damage already. Let's Venser's turn. No, we can't. We only got four lands. Let's do that. Take six off it. We can all have lands. No one wants my lands. I'm being so nice. Trying to be super nice guy. He let me have a land. A command tower. Sure's gotten another white source, actually, I think. And now we can Venser's Journal. Start gaining life back. I think we're dead this turn. I wasn't huggy enough. So it didn't help. We didn't have lands for like four turns. Yeah, I'm not worried about it. Yeah, like we had things to do if we had lands. But that's fine. So he's dying. He's gonna take two. No, he's going to one. He dies. Yep. I, on the other hand, have a chance. All right, so let's see what we get. So let's Venser's journal. I forgot. Nah, that's fine. I'm at four. But I gain a ton. We're gonna gain eight. Don't know if he's got enough to recast. Oh, that's rough. Think we die. Yep. All right, let's try that again. Let's see if we can get Huggy. Let's see how Huggy we can get. I would love to play first. All right. Oh, we got a Purphoros. Right, we're gonna keep it. We got all sorts of fun stuff. Jesus. All right, so let's land Sol Ring. Into. Howling Mine. I'd say that's a good first turn. I'd say it's an excellent first turn. Ooh, he's got a discard. Spreading Seas, eh? We're helping everyone draw cards on the first turn. We like to give. Interesting duo of commanders. And a comet storm. All right. Well, I'm enjoying this. We can propaganda. What's he discarding? Let's do our land. So we got Flux, and then we get forest. Let's upwelling. Let's help everyone. Hugs for all. I've got hugs for everyone. Excellent. Next turn, we can oath and propaganda. This is the hugs deck I wanted. This is like, we have fun, we're doing things. No one pays attention to us because all we're doing is just messing around. All right, well, we got Kadama's Reach. We got an Awakening. So let's land. And let's Kadama's Reach. And we'll take that and that. That and that. All right, so we can command our next turn. Who wants a spirit? Let's see. Who wants the spirit first? That's the key. Who wants. Does this thing have island walk? No. Purphoros is going to be online next turn. That's going to be hurtful. Cast our commander. That will be helpful for him. We'll give the Raging Asian the first spirit. He's the now proud owner of a spirit. And now I'll put big butts out. That's a cool token. Doesn't even look like a spirit, it's just a tree looking thing. Kinda angry. So, Purphoros. And now they're gonna try to ping us to death. But he has to discard. Oh, we drew lots of lands. Excellent. Alright, so let's commander. And we're going to propaganda. Let me give it to our friend here, not namely Purphoros. I get to draw a card and play a land. Land, land. Yep. That's a Kraken. That's a very large Kraken. Well, that sucks, 'cause you're totally losing Island Walk. I don't know why they're not attacking the Purphoros guy. I'd totally be attacking him right now. One, two. I need to do that. If we get another blue source, we may flux. But we are hugging, guys. We are doing the hug thing. All right, so we're gonna get Purphoros to death. Yeah, that's a Whirling Outburst. It's all, right? Yeah, to each opponent. So that's 6 damage we're all taking. Yeah, we'll yield. Another. Here comes the one mana dorks. Don't do it. I don't know what he's doing, but just don't do it. And that's Rebel dead. Yeah, that always happens. Can't attack me. I have propaganda. Yep, use the spirit. He's got one red floating for more shenanigans or whatever. We have Venser's Journal. That was 12 points of damage in one turn. That hurt. And what do we got? Well, that really doesn't help us here. That does. Alright, so let's play a land. Let's. Day. Blue. All right. And we'll give it to our friend here. Do this. And we'll do this. Nah, I got plans. Yes. That's exactly what we want. Alright, so we can rift. It'll cost one. Add to your mana pool one mana of any color. Okay. So one, two, three, four, five. It would count six. You could sack a goblin. Boo. This isn't very nice, guys. All right, well. Well, that's a thing. We're okay with this. Because two of our blue players have burned their Cyclonic Rifts. I am the only one with a rift still. We got Fevered Visions and Rites of Flourishing. So we got stuff. That's a thing. Here comes a Purphoros for six. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 9 mana. I don't have it anymore. Well, that's a problem. Origination has conceded. So you're saying there's a shot. We just need to find a board wipe. I think we have Fumigate in here, if I remember correctly. We got stuff. This deck runs no hard board wipes. Wow. We may die this turn. Blue mana. Start with tutor. Yeah, I'm gonna take my two. What do we got? We're looking for an out. And that's a no. We can do both. Let's let him have at it. All right. All right, I think we got him. I think we got. One, three, five, six, seven. Ugh. There we go. There we go. I can't cast Purphoros. Purphoros is 4, 6, 8 now. So I can take 4. Six, technically. So he's got 7 mana now. Skull Clamps, a. I'm gonna die. He's got 5 in hand. Here we go. Clamp up again. So he points it at me. He points it at me. And we're dead. All right, well, let's do this. Let's go with Atraxa. Atraxa. No. We want free for all. We want There we go. Time for Atraxa. What's up, Coin Man? Let's do this. Good luck. Have fun. Let's see what we're playing against. Yes. Hendrick, Azuri, and a Brago. No, we got lands. And we have a chain veil. So we keep. So we'll play the tap land first. Alright. So, why is it? Ah, board. Tap land. So Hugs did not do it. I think Hugs is better when you're playing with friends. Or you know the decks you're playing against. I don't know. So Hugs did did okay, but I think we are too huggy. It was fun, no? Yeah, Hugs is definitely one of those, like. I do enjoy it, though. And we got our Fumigate. Command Tower. I'm looking forward to chain veiling someone, but we'll attract it first. So we got the Azuri. Brago's interesting. I've been dying to try Atraxa Super Friends, though. This has been like the deck I want to play. So let's see what Atraxa can do. What do we got? Yep. Wall o' Omens. Interesting. Interesting. This is so we're just gonna try to draw a bunch of cards. Creature, I'm assuming creature. Mystic study. Ojutai Monument. Well, he's going to be drawing a lot of cards. Yep. Blue white stuff. Yeah, can't pay the one. Now he's going to draw a lot with a wrist stick, but you know. Nothing to proliferate. Nothing to proliferate. No more spirits for him. So he's a Grave Pack deck. All right. No more spirits. He's not getting them. Sure. We know who we're not giving spirits to now. That's interesting. He's drawing a lot of cards. Yes, pay the one. No Rhystic Study for you. Land? Ooh. Yeah, there we go. Our opponent just scooped. Yep. So we lost an opponent real quick there. Old journal. Come on, land. All we want is a land so we can ultimate Teferi. Got there. Right, let's ultimate Teferi.
My opponent's like, oh. It's a thing. We have an ultimate Teferi. We draw another land, we can Karn. I mean, I'm letting the opponent draw a ton of cards. And what he's doing is just board wiping for me. That's great. Now I need Chain Veil. I mean, I still use it because it's really good. We may go with Tamriel's Journal. Yeah, we made Tamriel's Journal here. Cycling a card. Mono black draw cards. It's interesting. Now he's at 10 cards, so he drew a lot. Joke's on him, I don't have creatures. I have planeswalkers. Bloodspeaker, interesting. And corrupt. Okay. This may be a real deal game. What Brago does, exile any number of non-land permanents you control, return those. Oh, God. Okay. You can fumigate. I think we're just gonna straight up. Yeah, I know he goes infinite. And right now, we draw a land. We can get rid of this. So. Actually, we can just get exile Ojitai's Monument. Hopefully, he doesn't have the Resonator in hand. That's going to be the problem. Now, he got rid of Brago. No, we have ways to handle creatures. If I need to, I'll just fumigate. Oh, she had double clue tokens. I love it. They're just fighting amongst each other. It's fantastic. What's he choosing? Yep, Butcher. I don't even need to do anything. They're just squabbling. He's gonna clear the board for me. This is awesome. Brago again. 6 mana. You've got 5. Our combo's online. We have Teferi's Ultimate. We have Doubling Season. We have Tamio's Journal.
The only thing that would make this better is Tamiyo herself. And we lost the Brago player. He was infinite combo, Brago. And now there's two. Land. Well, let's Karn. Let's Karn. We'll exile Bloodspeaker. Next turn, we can. If we draw a land, we can Tide and Propaganda. But we will be searching out with Tamiyo's Journal. For Tamiyo. Because then we can just cast our whole damn hand. So we hopefully draw a land. I can use them like instants, baby. I love Teferi's ultimate. Oh, we gotta land. 1, 2, 3. Search. We're going to get Tamiyo. We're going to play Tamiyo. Come on. Alright, let's white. I forgot. Ah. Blue. Green. Tamiyo. Minus Tamiyo. Jace. Let's see. Let's zero Jace. Top. Soren. Minus Soren. Yes, it's happened. Totally forgot to cast that. Done. Done. Cast Tamiyo's emblem two, three, four. Oh, we're going off, friends. So good. So good. Cast. Oh, I can't cast. Can I cast using? Nope. All right, that's fine. Used. All right, technically I could totally fumigate. But we'll do a land. Let's exile that. So have we activated everyone? Yep. Everyone's been activated. And then we get to have some fun. Now, technically, if he plays a big demon, we could just fumigate just to piss him off. God, does anyone ever Jace? I've never ultimated a Jace. Like, I've ultimated other Jaces, but not Mind Sculptor. I think our opponent's trying to figure out what to do. Sure. Let's brainstorm. 'Cause we can respond to all this. Put back, put back. Steal four. Let's exile that. Actually, hold on. Cancel. Let's get our emblem. And now we two, three, four. Right, so you and you. Ultimate. Ooh, there we go. Back and back. Do that. Tamiyo's emblem number two. Exile. Aw, was so good. It was so good. It was so good. I mean, come on. This is what Super Friends is supposed to be. I mean, that's what we want out of Super Friends, right? Like the perfect board state. It was like exactly what we want. So, tomorrow night, What do we got on the agenda? I do need Coin to send me the Nath link again. So Coin Man, drop me the Nath link again, and we'll play Nath tomorrow night. We're playing Omnath tomorrow night. And I guess it's the Nath type night. And what else do we got? I think that's about it. We're gonna try to Gonti it up tomorrow. But I'm gonna end it here. We did two. It's a short one tonight. Super Friends, not so good. Attract or Hugs, not so good. Super Friends was awesome. So thank you guys for coming to hang out, have some fun, watch me do ballistically awesome things with Super Friends. And by ballistically also, I mean I have to build that deck now. So other than that, guys, thank you for watching. We'll go see how the kids are doing, or my wife is doing, and all that. And we'll go from there. So I will see you guys tomorrow night. Later.